This painting is made from spoilt nail polish. By me. I'm trying to utilize all those things which are actually thrown by the people. You can see the nail polish bottle lying up down, upturned, so that the whole of the nail polish is used and not thrown at all with the bottle. So this is what is my effort up till now. Even the pickles are made by me from peels, etc.